Now let us go back for a moment or two and have a look at this picture of sanctuary. Here is a fugitive making his way to the sanctuary stool. Exhausted and panting for breath, he reaches at last the church door. He hammers on the door for admittance. Knowing that once inside the church, he is safe. At last the door is open and the priest gives him his hand. And he makes his way to the Frid Stool. Now he has reached sanctuary, and no one dare strike him.